that they have, they will not bring them peace. Peace is to give everybody his own independent state. Jerusalem is the capital, returning back the refugees and releasing all the prisoners. This is that go to peace if they want really peace.
It is a clear aggressive against all the Palestinian people and the Palestinian land. I'm against completely and condemn completely this terrorist action. And I think that the answer must be more unity between all the Palestinian people and the Palestinian actions to protect their interior front in the future.